Fine Hygienic Holding was founded in 1958. It's the largest wellness group in the world, and in MENA is the biggest paper manufacturer. We started manufacturing masks for two reasons. One was to create a resilient business, especially in a pandemic. You need a business that can survive, and we need to ensure that our employees get their jobs are secure and paid. And second, because we wanted to help the community with a quality, sustainable product. So in developing the mask, one thing that was very important is to develop a reusable mask. And to ensure its high quality, and to ensure it actually does something that other masks cannot, and in effect protect you from coronavirus. We talked to a Swiss technology company called Living Guard. We treated our material with this technology, and in effect, the mask kills the virus up to 30 washes. So you have a mask that that you can rewash, you can reuse, and be certain that you will not catch the virus. This year, in terms of well-being of our employees, we looked at several things. It started with, obviously we didn't know about the pandemic, so we had already plans, but then once the pandemic hit, we had to bring in a lot more. One is all our employees were allowed to work from home, work from anywhere, to be honest. We said what's important for employees to feel safe and healthy, it's immunity. So we started doing immunity virtual classes and explain what you need to eat to be healthy, what vitamins to take. Second, we started doing virtual sports classes. Each of the leadership team members that actually had a qualification in yoga or other types of fitness programs started training the teams to stay healthy and fit while at home. And last but not least, we created a call center for mental health issues, because we knew that one of the biggest issues that people will face are mental health issues. In terms of supplier sustainability, I can give you two examples. One is how we source sustainably our pulp. Pulp is the biggest raw material that we use in our manufacturing on tissues. Basically, we look for companies that for every tree that they cut, they plant five. So our impact on the environment is very little, and actually we ensure that we leave the environment better than we found it. The second is when we started manufacturing masks, we looked at local sourcing and local contract manufacturers that could do this for us. Why? Because we knew that the economy is in trouble. We knew that these contract manufacturers would end up having no business and having to fire everyone. And we wanted to help the local community. So we manufactured in UAE and in Jordan.